Jonjo, 2-0 win over Fulham today. Just how important was that victory?
Yeah, it was massive for us. I think we needed it to get ourselves back up the table and away from the danger zone, because it's very tight down there. So we needed it, and what a better place to do it at the Liberty.
Sense a little bit of nervousness in the stands up there. Was there a bit of nervousness on the pitch as well? Just
I don't think so. I think we're trying to play without pressure at the minute. And stay calm, but obviously we're in a sticky situation. But it's the way football is at the minute. So I know you can understand why the fans are. I know it's the problem that you're used to seeing Swansea in this sort of battle, but it's the way football is, and it's down to us to get us out of it.
It's an interesting first half, wasn't it? Fulham certainly had some chances early on. You rattled a crossbar as well, but we stepped up a gear in the second half, didn't we?
Yeah, we did. It was the gaffer said. At half time, we needed to up the tempo and get the ball wide and get across it in that. And yeah, I had a few shots, and so should have scored the first ever one that got pulled back to me, but then hit the crossbar, and then luckily got a deflection, but it was going on target anyway. So
yeah, you kept plugging away, didn't you? And yeah. Nathan did well, didn't he? Came on and made an impact straight away to tee you up for the first goal.
He did, and we've missed him. We've missed his pace and the way he can take people on, so it's good to have Nathan back.
And Chico goes and scores the second goal, and that really does ease the tension then, doesn't it, doubling the lead?
Yeah, it does. It means you can get the ball down and play, and it takes the pressure off straight away. So it's important to get that cushion off the second goal, so I'm glad Chico got it.
And looking at the table now, 10th in the table, 6 points clear of the third, bottom West Ham, ahead of a crucial period. We obviously got Hammers on Saturday. Just how important was it to win this game ahead of such a tough period?
It's massive. A lot of games coming up around, in and around us, so it's important that we pick the points up against the teams that are in and around us. But I think this win to get us a little bit, ease the pressure off a little bit. So we've obviously got some games coming up away from home, and I know February is a very busy month for us, so it's important that we win our home games.